He sounds very, actually, much younger than one could expect to be doing exorcism shit. Least I'm not alone. I got this guy with me. Oh yeah, this is just a long pathway that we go up down the stairs. Get out of my way, Lord Douchebag. Yep, I have to be right behind you. Oh, nope, gotcha. Something.
Hey, come up here.
Oh, they horse, nothing on
it. I
am good. That's a good idea. Look, it's an escape route.
Okay, new cutscene. Yeah, it's a guy that was choked out. Where's the map? There's a map somewhere here. I know there is. Get away from me, dirty hands. Is it the map? Okay, that way's all locked out. I ain't not going back to that track. There's no need to go back. No need to go back unless I get Saturn, but that's already in the outside, so I don't care much about going back. Oh, never mind, I have to fight those three little wieners. I can run past them. Nope. Damn it. Okay, that's locked. That's where we came. Go straight and to my right. Left, to my left. To her left, my right. See what's in door number one. So after this, the Kuon face, hopefully it's not the same one. The Kuon face, like what I mean by that is I'm hoping that it's not like something else, like in the I'm playing as Korea or something, I'm be as a ghost or something. Like, okay, this is fine, I can deal with this, but it's gonna really suck ass if it's like another same playthrough. I better get to the but I do know it's the final boss, but hopefully it's not like this. So, yeah. Read it. I saw her. I saw it. I watched Lady Fujiwara eat her own little boy. A ritual? I mean, a vessel. And nice. Yes, I like her. I like her better than the freaking little spiders. Just keep the other dudes distracted. Okay, there's nothing there. Need to go where that priest is at, and it's probably in the main hall or I came from there. That I already checked that side. That's locked. No, nowhere to go but downstairs. So let's go. Yeah. outside? I don't want to go to the outside yet, though. I don't want to go... I want to go to the main hall. Ah, fuck it. Let's check it out. Wait, that's just the main hall. Oh, it's one more room than the main hall. Nothing. Give me some good stuff. Give me some good stuff. Oh, I remember this book. No, this book's not going to help. And some goodies. Like, oh yeah, that's a strong fireballs. That leads to the outside. Let's just go check it out. Oh, it's just a save point. Well, now that I know, I'll leave it here. This is like where I got like it the first time I played around. I kind of had it there saved. Oh no, that wasn't the first time. That was probably the second time. Right? Yeah, I think that was the second time. So I did 2 days worth of work in one. See here, I'm constantly checking the time because I'm trying to do as much as I can within my little time limit I have left. That is the way I do gotta go. So nowhere to go. Right this way. Get out of here, bro. Grab me. Bro, grab me. There. So I can push you away and run around you. You fucking asshole. Now I'm forced to run back and retry this again. Don't come to me. Don't come to me. Yeah. Alright, let's try this again. Alright. Push him this way. There you go. Dude, are you really not gonna let me pass? Ugh. Oh my god, so I can't even go there then. And I'm sure there's nothing on that side. So... how do I go to a library then? Interesting. I do not have what I need. What am I missing? Try to show me there. Huh. Maybe I'll activate something. This guy's really irritating, man. Maybe I can run around him. If he attacks me... fuck that. Oh, he saw that? Whatever. I'm gonna check on the other side of that little wall. Okay, not you. I don't wanna fight you. Oh, you're upstairs. Ah, nice. Oh, it's the same guy. Let's see, maybe there's anything missing. Anything glinty. Nothing glinty. Fuck. Yeah, maybe something activated. Let's go back. Yep. What is straight? That door that was locked. Yeah, the door has been opened. Now, let's check to the study. The study's first. So you can finally have that guy who's, doing all the praying. Oh, but he's not captured by a cocoon.
Who are you? Why are you here?
What are you doing here, priest?
Me? Well, I'm comforting the sick. Look. These poor people have the disease. If they don't merge with other creatures, they will all die. Leave here at once. It's bad enough that I must share their fate. Leave here at...
What if I just kill him for you? Okay then. So I'll probably get that dust some other time. So, oh yeah, yeah, yeah. I was like, I thought that was the only room. Gotta go check the library. I forgot to. Oh, I'm fine. Oh, thank God. Why do I keep hearing steps, but not my steps? Is it like a glitch, or it's just trying to freak me out, or it's just because there's nearby enemies somewhere? Anything for me, anything for me, I'll take anything. Oh, hell yeah. Oh, we read that. Is there a key I must use like a... Oh, inspection, this is new. Nah, I must protect his wife and children. Some of the surviving servants claim to have seen their lord, but I think their devotion to him caused them to hallucinate. There is pure carnage in one of the rooms in the main building. Lady Fujiwara suggested that I abandon the manor and go to the temple. Oh, wait a minute. She seems to think that the Gaikis won't be able to enter the Buddhist temple. She believes that the temple, built long before the manor was, has miraculous powers. She underestimates the Gaikis. Perhaps it makes more sense to go seeking death than to stay here waiting for it. While fighting off a Gaiki on the way to the temple, I lost sight of Lady Fujiwara. I hope she arrives safely. There isn't shit here. Oh, little fucking rats fucking with me. And yeah, of course I'll get fucking hit. Maybe the guy's dead now. Let's go check after him. Gonna ask you if you've seen two little girls. Run back here. I have not met these two little girls in this stage. Well, I got nowhere to run back. Let's try it out. Other room back there, or maybe go outside or something. Maybe they're in this way. Oh god, those little shit bags. No, stay over here. Shit. Did they open it? They did. did. Those little girls, they have Saturn. That was Saturn I needed to open. Yeah, it was Saturn. Is there an enemy I sense? Well, I have the power of icicles. And spiders. Buddha, Buddha, Buddha. Nothing in the sides here. Okay. Alright, alright. Where is he at? Alright.
Banish demons. Banish demons and all evil spirits.
Oh, finally. That's the first time. Boss? Oh no, no, they just opened it, so I didn't need it, the dust thing. Okay. Go. God. Just like that. Oh, okay. And they're like, oh, are you serious? These two creepy ass girls go in that hole. I'll be like, no, fuck you. I'm gonna go that way. Nothing over there, nothing over here, nothing anywhere in the do. Oh, that's where we fight that big, our first big cocoon guy. It's cocoon dudes. Oh, a new fan! Hell yeah. Oops. Even though I don't use this anymore. I saw a glint and I didn't pick it up. Okay, this is the feeding ground. You two were tricked by the twins. What trickery? Did you say go there? Okay. Lady Fujiwara will be here soon. She is no longer human. Go back if you value your life. No. I value kicking ass and chewing bubble gum and a whole lot of gum. Well, I cannot go that way, very obviously. And I gotta check my map, what's the point? Why would I bother facing you? Well, I'm gonna have to fucking do it now. Just gonna squirt at me like that?
Help! Ow! Oh, Sakuya, I'm so glad to see you.
No, he took his life. Okay. I kind of like the dude because he was a little. I don't know. I feel bad for him. Go help his ass out. Oh, I'm ready for it. Come on, bring it. Ooh, am I sensing a boss? A new boss? Or she's just gonna pull me in to the deep circles of hell? Thank you. use all my women. Thank you very much. Fight him for me while I use my power of icicles. Use him again. Use her again. I'm gonna use up to. Oh, okay then. Change. Could. Oh, that was Lady Fujiwara. I thought that was Korea. Okay, Korea. Well, no, Korea's. Well, I knew Korea was one in red, but I thought that was the same person. Could Lady Fujiwara change have anything to do with the chest? Yeah, you gave her a sacrifice. She didn't drop anything, dude. I need what I need. Poor dude. Something in his hand. Oh, wait, what did I obtain? Damn it, I didn't see it. Okay, I don't think there's any point investigating the matter any further. Besides, I'm sick of this place. I've heard that if you take the mountain path that goes up to the west gate, you'll arrive at the temple. I've heard that if you take the mountain path that goes west of the gate, yo, I know that. You'll arrive at the temple. If I go there, I might be able to find new information. The door that leads to the west gate, locked by Seal Saturn. There must be a way. Okay. Well, first, let me figure out what that I picked. I didn't catch what I read. If not, I'll just freaking catch it when I'll catch it when do the rendering or doing the editing. Okay. Earth, I have Earth. Saturn. Oh, I do have Saturn. I just have Saturn. Saturn. We go downstairs then. But if we go downstairs, let's go save, because I just ran out of time. So let's go up out this way. Oh, these guys. Way and this way. First, let me before I don't want to use up these cool ass mofos. No, actually, that will be that. Okay, whatever then. Remove. Like that. There you go. Now we can save. But alrighty, guys. Thank you for joining me. And I think I'm... Since I already know what to do, I'm just gonna probably finish up maybe next time. There's a good chance tomorrow I get some free time for the first time in such a long time. So, might just do it tomorrow. Shit. You never know, might just do the Kuon. Depends how long that is. Hopefully it's short. But, yep. Peace out. Have a good day.